Well done, well done. Well, Jason has brought a bit of a broom for himself, actually, something of a clean sweep, which you can sweep the stage up, these cuddly toys, in a minute. Because not only is he the best singer in the entire universe, according to our Smash It readers, he's also got the best album for 10 good reasons, and also most fanciable male as well.
Thank you. Well, I guess there's a lot of people I'd actually like to thank. Just for 1 minute. Everybody at PWL Records, Mike, Matt and Pete, who are fantastic at what they do. Smash Hits, of course, for putting on all this. Richard East, who looks after me, who's partly responsible for all this. And also all you guys, all the Smash Hits readers. It's fantastic. Thank you very much.
Now, you're only allowed to touch this because I've got to take it away for safekeeping, so just get a hold of it.
Okay.
Right, now let go again.
There it is.
Okay, because I think three awards is worth more than one song, don't you?
Yeah, I think so. Another Does anybody one? Want to hear it?
You want another one? Oh, all right, then. Do another one, then. What are you going to do?
I think every day. Does everybody know?
Jason Donovan! Obviously thought that Jason was a very wonderful thing, but now Now something far more grisly, most very horrible thing. At 5, Kylie Minogue. 4, School. 3, Snakes. 2, Bros. And 1, Spiders. Leave it out, not again, how pathetic. Got the prize here, it's not very original, Earthlings, is it? 2 years ago, the winner was Spiders. Last year, the winner was Spiders. And this year, we're really getting the message, you don't like the little rotters, do you? Well, no. This year, the spider answers back. I have here, this is an official spider reply, faxed from Ted Tarantula, who's in a small, humid, leafy glade in one of the remaining tropical rainforests back on Earth. Here you go. He just says, to everyone who voted for me, thank you very much indeed from Ted Tarantula. Now, when you look at the return voting forms for these awards, you can see the categories that have been the most difficult to decide. They're the ones that have crossed out and crossed out as our concerned voters simply can't decide where to finally place that all-important thumbs up. This next award was by far the most agonized over. Here's the lineup for Best Female Singer. At 5, Nena Cherry. 4, Gloria Estefan. 3, Debbie Gibson. 2, Madonna. And at number 1, Kylie Minogue. Yeah! Well done, Kylie. Now, not only have you been voted the best female singer in the entire history of the universe, but also you got most fanciable female, too. So well done.
Oh, thank you very much.
Actually, come to think of it, if we put the two awards on top of each other, they'll be almost as tall as you are, won't they? Okay, Kylie Minogue! Well done. And now the category that costs only slightly more than Best Video. Who's won the most amazingly brilliant film of the year? At 5, Rain Man. 4, Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. 3, Who Framed Roger Rabbit. 2, Cocktail. And at number 1, Batman.
Bruce Wayne.
And what do you do for a living?
Lieutenant, is there a 6-foot bat in Gotham City?
Nice outfit.
You look fine.
I didn't ask. I have given a name to my pain.
What are you?
I'm Batman. Where does he get those wonderful toys? My life is really complex. Winged freak terrorizes. Wait till they get a load of me.
We were going to send Batman's award to Gotham City as he was supposed to be washing his tights this afternoon. But that's not the case. He's flown all the way to the planet Yumbo and bearing a remarkable likeness to Trev and Simon, Batman and Robin! Wow! Pulsating pants, Batman! We've won an award!
I'll have that, thank you, Robin. You weren't in there.
Dazzling ducks, Batman. I still can't understand why.
Why? Why? Because you're a complete prat, that's why.
Batman!
I've got the same name as a dodgy three-wheeled fiberglass car.
Frolicking fibs, Batman, that's not fair.
Robin?
Yes, Batman?
Okay, Philip.
Blam!
Thanks, Smashheads. Thanks, Phil. Stay out of trouble.
Thank you all. Batman and Robin or Trev and Simon! Now then, which is the best music program of them all? For the 600th year, it's Top of the Pops. And to accept the award on behalf of Top of the Pops, the Tea Time Show from Radio 1, Mark Goodyear! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, blimey, you're smart. There you go.
Thank you. Top of the Pops has always been a team effort from the director and all the crew and the stars on the show and the presenters and Radio 1 who broadcast the sound live every Thursday. The most important people are you who buy the records and who watch the show. Thank you, Smash Hits!
And don't go away because I want you to do something for me now. Get your finger ready. Get your finger ready. Right. Now, as for the best non-music program, will this be a surprise? No, it won't. Top of the Pops point, please, would you? Over here... Neighbours.
Everybody needs good neighbours. With a little understanding, you can find the perfect blend. Neighbours should be there for one another. That's when good neighbours become.
Another devastating shocker. And now, to collect the award, they've flown in 850,000 light-years all the way from Australia, Mrs. Mangle and Harold! Oh, dear. Well, it seems we couldn't get Mrs. Mangle and Harold, but apparently these two extras are in it as well. There you go. Who's going to speak on behalf of Neighbours?
Well, Mrs. Mangle wanted to say thank you today, but she's not here at the moment. But I guess all the cast?
Yep, and Bouncer. Yeah. Everyone says thank you.
Well done, Neighbours, Kylie and Jason, once again. Thank you very much indeed. Well, I think that about wraps it up for the awards then. Oh no, sorry, forgot one. And now the award for the best group in the entire universe. A 5 from beyond. 4, Big Fun. 3, Wet. 2, The Pet Shop Boys. And at number 1, it's Ross!
Favorite song of ours, and it's called Too Much. Let me see your hands, come on. We'll be right back.
That's good. That's good.
Easy.
Well done. There's the award. Not only did you get best group, but you also got best single as well.
You just got best single.
Okay, that's good. Put that down there. You can take that later. Now then, did you want anyone to thank, first of all?
Yeah, I'd just like to thank everyone here, for starters. And also, sometimes me and my brother find it quite amazing the people say about me and my brother. But we care about the quality of our music and our fans.
That's good. Now then, I have here...
Also, I'd like to put the ad. You guys keep us here, give us the positive energy we need. Thank you.
Yeah, well said. I have here a very dodgy prop. Okay, now don't eat the hard centres because those teeth marks in them are mine.
So that'll be a chocolate box in, right?
Yeah! Ross!
Are you ready? I want you to sing this one. Come on, Lukey. You are.